No, mate. Nah. Oh my God. Nah, mate. Nah. Hell nah. Hell nah. Just nah. No, no. Why? Happy birthday, bro. Oh my God, no. Why did I do this? I hope you know I love you, bro. Why is he gone now? Oh, hello! Yeah, stare right at me. Hello.
I'm not gonna get this. I'm sorry, but no. He stared right at me before. Oh, hello, you little sucker. No. Why not only just want to check for doors though? Why is he there? Why is he here? Why is he do? Why is he right there? Can't he just be dead? Can't he just move his little fatty ass away? No. Is there, and now he's gone. Where is he gone? Oh, hello. I would feel like I'm going to play one or two rounds of this. You're still in my door. That's great. What about you, Chica? Where are you? Where are you, little bitchy? The fuck you? Ah, you're right there, of course. He's out of my door. No. Oh, I don't like this. I really don't like that he's out there. I'm gonna keep having an eye on him. Come on. Can I go to 6 yet? Oh, hello, you little bitch. supposed to have headphones on for that, man. Just now. I don't want to get that big jump scare that I'm going to rip my screen or something. And now he's gone. What the hell are you, Matt? Oh, of course you're standing right there. And this is why I don't play this game much. God, this is going to... Oh my God. Matt. Maybe one more round of this. Maybe an extra, I don't know. Because this shit. Why had it not announced yet? Oh no. Just no, mate. Stop. Yeah, you all stay fucking there. Why are you crawling the half of the outer? The fuck is wrong with ya? Get back inside. You out of order. Get back inside, mate. You don't belong there. You belong a little bit back. Oh, nah. Checker, get the fuck away. Where the fuck are you? Don't come and tell. You know what? I'm going to do this because I have a really bad thing off. I know where to go. Oh. See, you look some sort of cute, I think. But that motherfucker right there. Sure as fuck. Nah, miss. You ain't got... Nah, Bonnie. Why? Hello? Hello? I'm not going to headphones on for this. Just no. You ain't kidding me to do that. Bonnie, get your little fatty ass away. And I don't really know where the fuck you or you are there. I don't really like him. He don't look so cute. Da 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 da. Wow. Whoops. Sorry. That will be the perfect moment that I hide. Well. Get the shit out. No, chica. Why are you doing this to me? Yeah, you're standing right there, don't you? Yeah, you're standing right behind you. You just need to stay there. You all basically just need to stay there. The fuck you are, you're not getting any closer to me. Oh no. Bonnie, what? Oh, chica. Wait, chica's here.
crawl through my vents. Little shit. Bonnie. You staying right there. Oh nah, man. Why am I doing this? Oh yeah. Because I love my girlfriend. Let's see where Krista is. Okay. I'm going to die. I have to do one more round of this. Like, this might be the last one. Maybe. Depends on if I die. Fox, you stay there. Don't you dare move. You small asses. You wanna just stay where you are. I don't like that you all are that moving. And that you all just move around like it all. Okay, if I can't see it, a blind spot, right? Where are you? You're there. And Chica, you just keep your fat ass where we are, just not in front of my face. Oh. That's fine. I guess. I just don't wanna die. But I am going to, but yeah. See? He's gone now. Like, now he's standing right there. Why yeah, but good deal. Oh my god! Why? I am definitely going to die of one of them. Can you keep your fat Bonnie. Keep your fat asses away from me. Hello. Yeah, if not the one guy gets me, the other one will. Uh-huh. Throw the shadow. Throw the shadow right here on this. Where are you at, Foxy? You're still your little fat ass there. Oh, now she's back. Now the crawling bitch is back. Oh, no, now you're my cam. Hell nah, mate. You're saying a little fat ass there. Stay there. Huh? She's in the mirror. Wait, what? Huh? She's right here. Look. Oh, you're still staying, my lord. That's nice. Which one of you bitches is going to kill me? You're not going to because I had the door locked. Hello, Foxy, you little motherfucker. That's why you just keep an eye on him too. Oh my god. Oh, now we're finally oh my god. After 16 fucking minutes. You wonky buddy. That's why I also have to keep an eye on him. You know what? We'll try to see if I'm going to play later. But right now, I don't feel like it. Got to kill two times. The one that got a jump scare in my face. The other one just came randomly in the door, just like, hello. Just like, hello. What hell you mean? Let's change the title. I guess she also requested this. Let me take some black.
I'm sorry for the black screen, just because it's on like display right now, so it's all shows like, but I can show you what I'm playing. I'm playing this.
Am I going to play some later? I don't know. I think I will. Play screen for a moment so it goes into game capture. And now the game capture is just doing too much. Wait. Wow, shut down. Wow. Try again.
As you've likely seen, the number of merchants roving these waters is 70 the number of military ships.
Aye, easy purchase, but in small doses.
Right. So to lure the Navy out of hiding, it's best to cause a bit of mischief.
Catch a few small fish to attract the big ones.
That's right. So plunder and pillage as you see fit, Captain Kenway.
Military class brig on the horizon.
Good eye, man. Are you ready for this, Kenway? She won't go down without an honest fight.
Who's up for taking that brig, lads? Some guys. That's a sound I like to hear. Pipe to quarters. All hands to cannons.
Careful around the Navy. They're as likely to ram you as fire a broadside.
Let's test those powder barrels against
them. Aye, good thinking.
Fire! Fire! Force fire!
Marshal. And see the military off your tail.
Right, let's do that. I'll need to meet these good Samaritans at some point.
Smart thinking. Shake one more drag. Oh, bend your duds and pack your bag.
We're all bound over the mountain.
Bob, I'm bully in the alley. Bully in the alley. Help me. Bob, I'm bully in the alley. Bully down his shin bone now. Sally,
all right, lad.
Where am I to go?
To vanish, friend.
Thank you.
I get enough coin to buy some land and influence back home.
Jesus, William, isn't you tripe? Still dreaming on about that strumpet back in England when you could have any better you wanted here and now.
Ah, such lofty goals for you gents. And here I thought I was in the company of scoundrels. Fine purchase today.
Whoops, sir.
What's the crew's mood?
All smiles and no teeth. And there's a few talking about meeting with Master Kid to steal from a nearby plantation.
Plantation? It's ambitious.
Profitable too, if we can manage it.
Aye. It's a good idea. Hey, look, it's the bastard son of the late William Kidd. Still a mere boy, and yet 10 times the demon his father was.
Fancy seeing you here, Kenway. Still looking sleek and mean. Did you steal that costume from a dandy in Havana?
No, sir. I found this on a corpse. One that was walking about and talking shite to my face only moments before.
Huh.
So, what's this I hear about a planned raid on a plantation? Not keeping secrets from me, are you?
Not very well. Every day, schooners packed with sugar sail past, coming from plantations nearby. Most times they stop here, sell off a few crates. There's one man visiting today that'd earn you a fine profit. So if you'd like to rob his plantation, I'll point him out.
I would. Is it a Mr. Beckford that owns this plantation?
That's the man. He owns dozens round these islands, and he's bloody rich.
Just the sort I like to see robbed.
His agent is around here somewhere.
find and follow him. And he'll lead you straight to his ground.
Burford, Manning, to me. We've done with this place. Aye, sir. But of course, we'll return to the plantation and there take stock of our inventory. It was a good harvest this year.
You might not talk so loud, sir. This isn't anything like a friendly court, Ken.
No, sir. I had a delightful conversation with a chap just now. We came to fight and understand.
As you see, sir.
All up and unfurl, boys. We're going home.
Take these goods off him and sell them off for a better price than he'd ever ask.
Ah, a man of vision. I like this idea.
Working for Peter Beckford's people. Do you know them? The Beckfords and their sugar empire.
Aye. The Beckfords and the Draxes. I never worked their plantations, but I knew their names from hearing other men curse them.
But you worked the plantation, no?
A modest one, aye. As a striker in the boiling house.
Boiling house? Was it water they boiled, or something else?
Cane juices. It's a hard process making sugar. Dangerous. Must be why it fetches such a dear price.
What's it like, toiling on a plantation day and night?
Well, with the cane sugar cut and harvested, it's run between two metal rollers and crushed the juice from the plant. After collecting the juice, it was time to boil away the water from the sugar. This we did in Thatcher's made of copper. But let me tell you, brother, boiling sugar is near the hottest thing on earth. Just a touch on the skin, it'll stick like bird lime and burn on, leaving a terrible scar.
Jesus. It's a risk to anchor too close. The soldiers roving the plantation will catch us for sure.
Drop here then and sneak ashore. We'll look after the jackal.
Charge here. I require entrance to the warehouse. Which of you dogs has the key to the warehouse, huh?
The key, goddammit. Someone find me the key.
Is there no one over here? Get me the warehouse.
Thank you.
Near 500 men now pledge their allegiance to the Brethren of the Coast in Nassau. Not a bad number.
Truth. Yet we lack sturdy defenses. If the king were to attack the town, he'd trample us.
Then let us find the observatory. If it does what these Templars claim, we'll be unbeatable.
Not that twaddle again, can we? It's a story for schoolboys. I mean, proper defenses. Steal a galleon, shift all the guns to one side. Would make a nice ornament for one of our harbors.
It will not be easy to steal a full Spanish galleon. Have you one in mind?
I do, sir. And I'll show you. She's a fussock, she is. Fat and slow.
Jadgar handles knives. Pinchner from the Spanish, was it?
Aye. In the midst of a hurricane.
Just before the treasure fleet was smashed against the shore.
Was the haul aboard as rich as men are saying?
1,000 times that. I reckon £1,000,000 worth of reals was sunk that day.
Devil love a hurricane. Might have a dive there one day. See what we can rummage up.
Diving them wrecks would be a nice change of pace for us. No need for violent actions against merchants and such.
Well, that's some soft talk coming from a pirate. And as it happens, I mostly agree. We'll save the clashing of cutlasses for the military. And them that get in our way. Here she goes. No telling what you may find out here.
Like staring through a waterfall.
Don't soil your breeches, lads. You've got this.
Thank you.
place. Natural stronghold used by a French captain named Ducasse.
Julian Ducasse, the Templar.
Name's right. Didn't know he had a title.
I know the man. And if he sees my ship, he'll know it from his time in Havana, meaning he may wonder at who's sailing her now. I can't risk that.
And I don't want to lose that galleon. Let's think on. Maybe wait till it's dark before hopping aboard.
It's lagging a lot. I need to try and look at that lag, and I'll start the stream right after again. Because it's lagging a lot for me. I don't know if you guys, it does for you guys, but it does for me. I'll be streaming right after I fix that. Maybe like 10 or 15 minutes. So like, I will be right back as soon as I fix that. As soon as I fix that, I will be back.